floor as we continue negotiations. RIP!
To get this channel back at a reasonable price. Cox-owned WFXT wants millions more in fees, which will ultimately mean higher costs for our customers. Don't you think you're already paying enough for TV? Every year, content prices go up in average.
Committed to bringing you the best in entertainment, service, and value.
Loyal Verizon customer.